Log into your small case account, click investments, select the small case you'd like to add funds to, click the invest more option to add more funds to your small case in lump sums. In this case, the minimum amount you can invest is 1.37 lakh, so we confirm the amount and then click invest more. And yes, all the orders have been filled. Thanks for watching the video.